Hey everybody, soup can boogie, set number one starting now.
Hey everybody, how you going? Welcome to soup can boogie set one. My legs and my hips are really killing me today. I got my morning exercise done. I really don't want to be doing this, but I have to. But I'm going to do my best, put my effort in. But like I say, it's just, I'm really, really, really sore, but we're going to try anyway. So we start off with low punch. Mid. High. Hammer punch. Back fist. Wing snap front. Wing snap to the side. Uppercuts. Chest opens. Curls. Focus on the muscle. Reverse curl, same thing, but have the back of your hands facing up. Front lats. Side lats. Okay, now we're doing kickbacks. Remember, keep your elbows back and tight to your sides. And away we go. Okay, and back to the beginning. Here we go, a low punch.
I can pop back.
Mid punch. High punch. Hammer punch. Shake it off. Back fist. Wing snap front. Wing snap side. Uppercuts. Chest opens is next. Curls. Reverse curls. Front lats. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And side lats. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, that hurts. Okay, kickbacks again. Keep them tight. Oh, we did it. It's done and dusted. Yeah, so anyway, my legs are really killing me today. But I want to do this routine, no excuse routines, you know. So I wanted to make sure I got everything done, which I did. So I'm very excited and happy about that. And, hey, soup can boogie one done. So tomorrow, okay, it's back. And soup can boogie two. And thank God today I don't have no floor exercises. That's tomorrow. So this is a good thing. I get some recovery time. All right. So, love, light, and blessings, everybody. Peace be with you. Catch you next time. And now, I'm going to bed.
Okay, that was a tad rough, but it's done. So thank God for that. And we'll see you tomorrow. Peace be with you.